They keep coming back. Out front, chance for Bradford. Scores! And Erik Bradford puts one behind McNiven, and the Marlies hold the lead in the hockey game for the first time, 4-3.
The Toronto Marlies just have their way about themselves and feel so confident when they play this Laval Rocket team. They find themselves trailing by a goal coming into the period, but they score one to tie it.